Open your Max textbooks. Okay. Let us continue with our chapter. Yesterday, unitary method. I explained what is what, from one to many, many to one. That's about unitary method. Using ratio proportion, how we are going to solve the word problem. That is what we are going to see. Exercise 10.4. Today only I'm going to start now. I explained only on that day. Yesterday we didn't had our class. Only I had 7th and 8th. Wednesday I explained you about the unitary method. So unitary method means about the cost of one to many, many to one. Using ratio and proportion, how we are going to solve that? That is what today we are going to see. It is very easy. Page number 165. After completing this exercise, this happens to, be our last exercise of this chapter, ratio proportion. Exercise 10.4. After this exercise, I'll be starting the revision for midterm. Then after that midterm revision, after that only we'll start our new chapter. Next, whatever it is there possible, we will see that. So let me finish this. Then only we'll start with the revision. In the middle, if I leave, you won't get the continuity. You won't be understanding. When we go through ratio proportion itself, this has to be seen so that you will remember. Question number one. No need to write anything, just listen. Material will reach you later. Now, if I am reading from page 165, exercise 10.4, question number one. If 9 bags contain 270 kgs of rice, how much rice will be contained in 12 bags? This is the question. Usually in unitary method, there are two types. 9 bags of rice contains this much. 1 bag of rice, how much? More is given, less is asked. First, we will do division. So from 9 bags of 270 kg, we will come to the conclusion that one bag of rice, how much? Then from one bag, they are asking 12 bags. 12 bags of rice, how much? From one to many, we will do multiplication. From 9 to 1, when I do division. Like this, this is one process of doing. The normal process, how we do. From 9 bags of this much means, 1 means 270 divides 9. 3, 9 are 27, 0, 30 will be. Then 12 bags, 12, 30s are 360. Like this is the one way of doing. I am not talking about this way today. So, video is shaking. Why? Here connection is fine, ma. 5G only is there. Everything is fine. Okay. So, you check your connection also. Okay. So, this is one way of doing. This is the normal way. Even if you do this way and bring the answer, I will give full marks. Last time, many of them, they did like this only when I asked the 7th standard. But the thing is, in ratio proportion, when we solve, how to do? Yes, that's correct. Now, what we are going to see today about ratio proportion. So, in ratio proportion, when I do, I will write like this. Bags. How many bags and how many kgs of rice? kg of rice. How much? This is also one of the easiest way. Now, 9 bags of rice contain 270 kg. 270 kg already wrote, so no need to write again. So 9 bags contain 270 kg of rice. So we want 12 bags of rice contain how much x? 9 bags contain 270 kg. 12 bags contain how much? This how much has to be taken as x. That is what we want. Directly we can find. Normally how I told from 9 to 1 by dividing, 1 to many multiplication. That is also easy. That is one way. This way is by using ratio proportion. And our chapter is about ratio proportion. So how we have to do now? 9 bag is to 12 bags. Bag is to bag. Okay? Should not write 9 is to x. Shouldn't write 9 is to 12 proportionate to 270 kgs is to x kg. These both are kgs. Easiest way. Whichever question is like this, you can write like this. This many bags, this many kgs, this many we want, that is x. Sometimes x comes this side also. If they ask kg, they give. 300 kg they give, and if they ask how many bags, then I will write the x here. That's all. No other change. Then I will write 9 is to x. Now for this question, it is given like this. 9 is to 12 proportionate to 270 is to x. Now normal process, product of extreme, product of mean. How yesterday we did all other sum? The same way, product of. Extreme, in short I am writing to save time, product of extreme, 9 into x, 9x, that is, product of means, here I will erase this now, so that it will be easy, down if I write, you will say you can't see, this let it be, this number, okay. 9 into x, 9x, product of extreme I wrote, I'm not going to write here. I'm writing here. Product of means. In exam, you have to write in full mark. So, product of means is equal to 12 multiplied by 270. Or 270 multiplied by 12, both are same. The middle two terms, means the middle two terms. Extreme means end. 9 into x, 9x. Here, 12 into 270. Now we have to equate. Proportionate symbol means equal. Equality. We have to equate. 9x is equal to this 12 multiplied by 270. I won't multiply here. I'll keep like that. I'll bring the 9 down and I will do the striking. In the last step, I will do the multiplication. Now even if I do, again I have to do only. After cancelling, again I have to do once more. So instead of doing twice, two times work, I want to do as a single time. Now this place I want. This is enough for me. 12 into 270 divided by 9. I brought the 9 down. What I did? Product of extreme, product of means. Product of extreme is equal to product of means. Now I want the x, then only I will get the answer. Okay, so x is equal to this much by 9. Now we can do cancellation. Either this and this can do or this and this can do. One term should be cancelled with one term. Then again with the other term. At a time should not cancel everything. Siriya, now. 3 table I know. 3 threes are 9. 4 threes are 12. 3 table I used. Then I will do this both I want. 4 and 3 I cannot do. Now 1 3 is R3. 3 table. 1 3 is R3. 9 3 is 27 and 0 to add. 93 is R. 270. Now denominator 1 has come. So numerator 4 is there. 90 is there. 4 multiplied by 90. 9 4 is 36. And 1 0 add. 360. So the answer is equal to 360. What do we want? Rice. So kg. As we already told, in one to many, I told orally this 360 kg. I told you the answer. Correct? Normal thing, I told 9 to 1, 1 to many. When you do, I multiplied and told you 360. The same answer only we'll get. But we have to do this process. This chapter is about ratio proportion. So we have to follow the ratio proportion method. You can do any method in exam. I prefer this because the chapter is this. But you can do both. We'll get marks fully if you are doing correctly in any method. 9 is to 12 proportionate to 270 is to x. Product of extreme, product of means, then to equate, x is equal to, bring this, we get the answer. 370 kgs. Understood? Is it clear? Let us go to the next. No need to copy down anything. I'll send the material to you. Now just understand, if you want, just fast, if you can write in your rough notebook. Question number 2 is a homework sum. But I will explain now what is it. It is a homework sum. Homework sum, I won't work out. I will say how to. If 1 dozen of pencil cost 20 rupees, 1 dozen. 1 dozen means 12 pencils. This is pencil. Okay, pencils. 1 dozen means 12. 12 pencil cost 20 rupees. This is rupees. Okay. 1 dozen. 1 dozen of banana, 12 banana. Like that, 1 dozen implies 12 pieces are there in a box. 12 pieces of pencil, 20 rupees. What will be the cost of 18 pencil? 18 pencil is how much? X. Same way to use what I did now. That's what this is homework. You have to write like this. Pencil is 2 rupees. 12 pencil, 20 rupees. 18 pencils, how much? Like this you have to do. Then 12 is to 18, proportionate to 20 is to x. Like this, you have to do a product of extreme, product of means, then you solve and get the answer for 18 pencils. That is homework sum, round and keep. Question number 2, I won't solve this. You have to do this because this is same, similar to that of the first question. Both are same. You need practice for that only we give. Question number 3, now I am going to do. Question number 3 says, the cost of entry ticket for 30 children in a fun spot is 1020 rupees. What will be the cost of the ticket for a group of 2 dozen children? Now, many children, they are taking them for tour. Example, let us keep for a school tour. They are taking them to the fun spot, a fun park, a water theme park, like that, they take them. The cost of entry ticket for the children for a fun spot, for 30 children, they are asking money for 1020 rupees. So first, let us write like this, number of children. We want the thing between children and money. The ticket price, I mean, number of children and the cost of tickets. This is what is given. What is given only should be our first work. The cost of entry tickets for 30 children, when they move, the cost they are asking is 30 children you brought, you must give this much money. They say like this. Okay. Now, what will be the cost of the ticket for a group of 2 dozen children? 2 dozen, 1 dozen is, D-O is X. Just now I told, 1 dozen pipe, how much? Just now, previous question I told you. What does it mean? 1 dozen mean what? Very good. Now Philemon first to answer. So good. So 12. What do you mean by 2 dozen children? 1 dozen? Yes. Very good. Now Phil, 12. 2 dozen, 12 plus 12, 24. 2 dozen is 24. So they are asking 2 dozen children. They are asking. Yes. Very good. What is the cost of the tickets? What is the cost of the tickets for the group of 2 dozen children? 2 dozen means 24. So 24 children, how much is the cost? This how much we have to take as X? Directly I can write X there. No need to write in an equation what is what. Naveen Aditya, I don't want the answer now. Okay? Don't want the answer. Let us solve step by step. And moreover, what you are typing is wrong answer. It is not 720. I have solved it already. Okay? No, it is not 720. Why you are typing 720, 720? Book back answer. 30 tickets, 24 tickets should be less than that only. Why 720? Let us see now. Now let us first write them in the ratio proportion order. 30 is to 24. This is to this proportionate to 1020 is to X. Okay. Cost is to cost. Number of the children is to number of children. Proportionate symbol. Product of extreme. Product of means. I have a habit of drawing lines. Without drawing that lines also, you can write directly. Product of extreme, product of means you can write. I have a habit of, while telling you, I used to do like this. So I am doing. Product, P-R-O dot. Product of EXT, you have to write in exam full. Product of extremes. 30 multiplied by X, 30X. Okay. Product of means, M-E-A, I am writing in simple words. 24 multiplied by 1020. So product of extreme, product of mean. Now I am going to solve here. Let me erase the portion. This dozen also will erase. This portion, let it be for reference purpose. Now, yes. Harshavardhan is correct, exactly. Correct, boy. So now we are going to equate them. 30x is equal to 24 multiplied by 1020. So we equated. Product of extremes is equal to product of Nishana. Yes. Correct, you are. X is equal to 24, because day before yesterday itself I solved this. Before taking the class, I used to solve and check whether it is coming or not. Okay. Now, let us do the solving. The 0, 0, we can cancel. Then, this and this also I can do, this and this. I feel 24 and 3 easy first, so I'll do that. 1, 3 is 3, 8, 3 is 24. After this, we cannot do because base is 1. So, just we have to multiply numerator. 8 is there. 102 is there. 8 multiplied by 102 is equal to 8 2s are 16. 6 carried over 1. 0 is a 0 plus 1. 1. 8 1s are 8. This is the answer. 8, yes. Now, Naveen Aditya is correct. First, he wrote some other thing. This much rupees, I want to write here. Rupee symbol can write or rupees can write. Rupees 816. So if 24 children want to take a ticket for the fun theme park and if they need to enter, they have to pay rupees 816. 30 children tickets are 1020. So 24 children are definitely it will be less only. So less than 1020. So it is 816. Do the multiplication and division properly. Here should not leave mistakes. Here if you leave mistake, problem will go. only for this step I will give mark, 1 mark will give. Okay, so be careful while doing step by step. Sometimes here itself children leave mistakes, we cannot do anything. The first step is wrong means wrong, zero. This must be correct. And up to here, if you are correct means only we'll give mark. Then afterwards, if you solve this, we'll give full mark. We'll allot marks like that only. Go question number 3 over, understood? Let us pass on to question 4. Time is there or is there? Because sooner we finish, it is better for us to start our revision. Without any worry, we can start. Ratio proportion, 4 exercises. These 4 exercises are not there for midterm, but they are there for the April exam. April, you will write essay 3, no. This month is March. Next month is April only, no. That time, this is there. 10.1, 10.2, 10.3, 10.4, it is there. All 4 exercises are there. For that only we are going through now. We have to finish, then only we can have portion. 60 marks we have to take question paper means what to take. If we are not teaching anything, simply giving revision, revision, then how to select the question? Question number 4. A two-wheeler requires 5 liters of petrol to cover 200 kilometers. Okay, two-wheeler means scooter, scooty, bike, whatever it is. It requires 5 liters of petrol. It wants to cover how many kilometers? 200 kilometers. How many liters of petrol is required to cover 80 kilometers? Now, 200 kilometers is more. So, more petrol needed. Now, we want only 80 kilometers. So, less petrol, enough. We will see that what is that. Now, first let us write liters. Liters of petrol, this is one means that also write. Liters of petrol. What is given only, I am writing, ma. What is then given? Kilometer. Kilometer covered. Just write kilometer. Liters of petrol covers this many kilometers. A two-wheeler requires 5 liters of petrol to cover 200 kilometer. Ratio proportion easy. Same way. Unitary method only 2 times to do. Division to do, multiplication. This is straight. In one sum, we can do product of extreme, product of mean. Tuck, tuck, we can bring the X. It is easy. How many liters of petrol are needed to cover 80 kilometers? 80 kilometers are given. This is asked. Okay. 5 liters of petrol. This is liter. 5 liters of petrol. 200 kilometers. 80 kilometer is given. How many petrol needed? Question mark. That is X. So here X. X may be anywhere. We have to think the question. What is that? How many liters of petrol? So this is asked. How many liters of petrol needed to cover 80 kilometer? Kilometer given. This is not given. Which place not given? Write X. This side not there, write X. This side not there, write X. Where it is required, use X there. Then according to the usual process, product, we'll see what is there. Product of extreme is equal to, it's visible now, yes. Product of means, MEA, is equal to, then solving time I will erase. Extreme and mean, first I have to write the ratio for that. So X and 80, I will make it short. X needed 80. Okay, this is question. Now let me write in proportion, 5:2x. 5 liters, no? So, liter also don't want. Here it is given liters of petrol. 5 is enough. 5:2x proportionate to 200 is to 80. Same process. First number is to the second number. How we write? The same way write. First number, down number. Second, this number, the down number. Same process. No confusion should be. Don't change the order. Order changing, some will collapse. Same order. So Product of extreme like this. Product of means like this. 5180 product of extreme. 5 multiply by 80 is equal to dash. I will write in the round. Product of means 200 multiplied by x. 200x. Okay. What is this? 8 5s are 40 and 10. 8 5s are 40 and 10, 400. Yes, very good. Those who get the answer, very good ma. Let me wait. You wait for me, then you check your answer. Now we have to equate. 200x is equal to 400. 200x is equal to 400. So what is x? X is equal to 400 by 200. This 200 will come down. 0, 0, 0, 0. 4 by 2. 1, 2 is 2, 2, 2 is 4. 2 liters. So 5 liters of petrol light will run 200 kilometers. 80 kilometers is very less, no, half of that. So half of that, no, 2 liters petrol, eh? Yes. 2 liters of petrol is the answer. Understood what to do? 5 means this much. 80 kilometer, how much? This place to write. Here should not write 80. 80 is a kilometer, is not a liter. Petrol kadiyadu. That's a kilometer. So 80 kilometers, how many liters? That how many liters is x. So 5 is x proportionate to this and this. Product of extreme, product of means to equate, get the answer. Clear? Any doubts, you can type. Yes, ma'am. Yes. Any doubts, anybody before you're raising, can ask. Okay. Same pattern only. Full exercise, same pattern. Don't worry at all. No confusion. Same pattern. If I teach one sum, which way the procedure? Same procedure only. I'll teach for all the sums. I won't say one sum do like this, the other sum do like this, the other sum do like this. Like this means you will get the doubt that what to do for which sum. It is not so. The procedure is common. This is the way. These are the steps. It may be any number. I can give instead of 5 liters, I can give 4 liters. Thank you. No doubt means very nice. What's the time? 11:49. Okay. 5, 6, 7 are there. 5 and 6 homework sum. I have marked it. But in next class, I will explain you what is this. And class work is 7th one. This is homework, this is classwork. So I will explain this both. Who is asking one doubt? Somebody ask. This both homework in next class I will explain. This also will explain in the next class. Ask ma, somebody told step one, something it went off. What doubt? I think Nesha only will be. Ask ma, one step two doubt ma'am. What is that one step you have two doubt? Ma'am, 4 step. What is that? 4-1. What 4-1? I cannot understand. 4th one. Fourth sum, what is the doubt for you? 5 liter, 200 kilometers. Sorry. 5 liters of petrol, 200 kilometers. I told. Multiplication, you have doubt. 80 kilometers, how much? What is the doubt? 5 into this. Proportionate to 200 is to 80. This was the step, no? Yes. This multiplication doubt. 200 into x, 200x. 85 are, you had doubt. 0, 5 are 0, 8, 5 are 40. 400 ma. This is 200x, this is 400. when you equate 200x equal to 400, x equal to 400 by 200, like this we'll get the x. 0, 0, 0, 0. 1, 2, 0, 2, 2, 2, 0, 4, 2 is the answer. Okay, huh? Okay, this much is enough this class. Thank you.